then Englishmen also go westward across the Atlantic. Why do they do that? Well, partly because Elizabeth I wanted her sailors to harass Spanish shipping because the Spanish Empire was threatening Protestant England. So the irony there is the origins of English Empire are anti-imperial.